The girls taking on their turn at the Omni Center, hosting Hudson. First period, Hudson's Avery Johnson finds Leah Parker. She bangs in the one-timer. The Raiders go up 1-0. Later in the period, Hudson with the puck, and it's Parker again, but this time Izzy Lassa stonewalls her. But it's not enough. Hudson wins it 5-0.